the house from room to room. It's serious? It's hardly serious. Why do they prattle with a pessimistic gloom? It's monstrous, inhuman, completely ignominious. This illness talk is nothing but a sham. It's revolting, disgusting. We all know our dear Vinny is a woman with a spine, with blood as thick as brine. She's absolutely damn incredible. In the middle of my day, she's just incredible. She is remarkable. She is. She is. Tough, she is. Strong, she is. Proud and much too loud. When very often wrong, she is. Her voice could send the market spinning. Who else has got a voice so winning? Tense she is. Sly she is. Frenzied to a point that leaves you wondering why she is. To just amuse me. Quick she is, coy she is, fixed and on the ball, just like an altar boy she is. Yet when she pushes me, I fall apart. If I'm intelligent, then she is smart. She's healthy, she's glowing, a model of vitality. Why give a feeble pug the slightest nod? It's venal, adrenal, infectious criminality. Bacteria, beware, recite your dying prayer. It's time to deal with God. And she is rough, and she is all I need. Damn.
Ow!